The 29th of April, those bells are gonna chime. Although I'm getting married, those bells will not be mine. Instead, they'll hail the union of Kate the Cod. William of Windsor or Saxe Coburg and Gotha. I sent the invitations, they said RSVP. But now the day approaches with none returned to me. Our friends and our relations have sided with the Queen. They'd rather watch those strangers wed upon a TV screen. Now Kate will wear the finest designer wear. My bride will look resplendent, dressed in a hand-me-down. And Kate shall have a fanfare, the best that you could buy. My darling will have nothing but birdsong from the sky.
Sing it.
But still needs contributions from folk like me and you. I'll pay from my own pocket, though I'm no man of wealth. I've never spent a penny I didn't earn myself. I don't believe that privilege should pass on in the blood. I guess if you were privileged, you probably think it should. But I thought I was living in the 21st century. So fuck the wrong.